My dear class twelfth students, today we discuss the topic determinant, chapter 4, part 3. In part 1 and part 2, we discuss the how can solve the determinant by using the property row and column. And now we today discuss the how can we find the area of the triangle by using the determinant, and what is the minor and cofactor of the determinant. Students, in the class 10th, you learn find the area of the triangle, but in this content, by using the determinant, how can you find the area of the triangle? Suppose three vertex area of triangle. What is the content? Area of the triangle by the using determinant. Area of the triangle by using determinant. Area of triangle. Suppose in triangle the three vertex A, three vertex A, x1, y1, B, H2, Y2, and vertex C, H3, Y3. Then what is the formula for area of the triangle by using the determinant? The formula is 1 upon 2 and sine of the determinant. X first vertex x1, y1 and 1. Second vertex x2, y2, and third vertex, x3, y3, this is the formula. This is the determinant, 3 row and 3 column. You solve the determinant and find the area of the triangle. How can you solve the determinant? By using the property or using the row or column. You find the area. Suppose you first use the first row, your first column, second row or second column, then you find the area of the triangle. Now we discuss one example to find the area of the triangle by the using the determinant. Now suppose one vertex. Suppose three vertex are given. First vertex, example one. Suppose three vertex. First vertex, 2, 3. Second vertex, B, 1, 1. And Third vertex, 3, 4. And this is the formula by the using the determinant. Now, area of triangle. What is the topic? Area of triangle. By using determinant. Area of triangle by using determinant. Now, first vertex 1 upon 2 x1 y1 2 3 1. Second vertex 1 1. And in the formula, it also 1, and the third one that is C. 3, 4, 1. Now, you using the first row or first column, using the first row or first column, you find the area of the triangle. Now, the area of triangle, area, now the area of triangle equal to 1 upon 2 in the formula, and using the first row, you solve the determinant. Then this is the 2. You forget the first row and first column. And what is this into this? 1 into 1, 1 minus 4. Now minus 3 plus minus plus. Minus 3 minus 3. Now you forget the this row and this column. You remember in the part 1 we discussed why the first row or first column, how can you find area of the triangle? Minus 3 and then 1 into 1, 1 into 1 minus 3 into 1, 3. Now plus 1, forget this row, this column, 1 into 4, 4 minus 1 into 3, 3. Then you two into minus 3. Minus 3 minus 3 into minus 2 plus 6. Minus 3 into minus 2 plus 6, a plus 4 minus 3, 1, 1 into 1. Then this is 1 upon 2 minus 6 plus 6 plus 1. This is cancelled. Then what is the value? Value is 1 upon 2 unit square. Area, and what is the formula? What is the dimension of the area? Unit square. Unit square. 1 upon 2 unit. 1 upon 2 unit square. This is the process you find the area of the triangle by using the determinant. This is the formula for finding the area of the triangle when three vertex A, B and C are given. Understand? In book there are so many questions and you find the area of the triangle. Now friends, we discuss the how can we find the minor and cofactor of determinant. Suppose the determinant in 2 by 2 or 3 by 3, then how can you find the minor and cofactor? What is the topic? The topic is the minor and cofactor. Minor and cofactor. Cofactor. Minor and cofactor are डिटरमिनेंट माइनर एंड को फैक्टर डिटरमिनेंट. सपोज 2 by 2 डिटरमिनेंट. सपोज इन डिटरमिनेंट इज 2 by 2 a 1 1 a 1 2 a 2 1 a 2 2. How can you find the minor and how can you find the cofactor? Minor, I will discuss correctly. Minor and co. Minor and the cofactor. Minor of A11, minor of A12, minor of A21, minor of A21, and minor of A11 is denoted by capital M1. Minor of E11. How can be noted? Capital M. M11 equal to. Now you mark this row and this column. Then what is rest here? E22. Now minor of A12 denoted by capital M12. Now forget this row and this column, and this is remaining. You write this A21. Now minor of A21 denoted by capital M21. No. Minor of this element, you forget this row. Now minor of A22. Forget this row and this column. M22. Now forget this row, this comma. What is the meaning? A1. What is the cofactor? Cofactor is so easy. This element, what is the sum of 1 1 2? Even or odd? This is even, then minor and cofactor are the same. Position of the element A11, what is the sum? Even or odd? Even. Then minor and cofactor are the same. When the position of the elements, sum of the position of the elements are even, then minor and cofactor are the same. If this is the odd, then sign of change. Then cofactor, then the sum of the positions are odd, then this is the change the sign. It is plus, then this is minus. Then cofactor of A11. This is denoted by capital A. Now the sum 1 1 sum 2. This is the event. Then minor and cofactor are the same. Then this is the same. A22. Now cofactor of This is the capital A one two. Some event or odd, then the sign or change, then the sign or change. Plus, minus, plus. Understand? Then this is the minus A two. Cofactor of A 21. This is the denoted by capital A 21. Then this is the sum is odd, and this is the negative minus A 1. Cofactor of A22. This is the plus or minus. Even that this is the plus. A. Minor and cofactor are same when the sum is even. But when the sum is odd, the sign will change. Then this is the plus, minus, plus, minus. Understand? Now example. Minor of two means M11. This is M11, M12, M21, M22. The minor of two. This row is column for both of. Parent this row and this column. Then what is the remaining? One. Minor of minus four. What is the position? 1 2. M12. Now if I get this row and this column, what is the result? Minor of three. M21. If I get this row, this column, what is remaining? Minor of one. If I get this row, this column, minor of one. If I get this row, this column, then what is the how denote? M22, and this is the 2. Yeah. What is cofactor? Minor and cofactor are same. 1 1 2. Minor and cofactor are same. Minor and cofactor are the same. and the sign of the cofactor. Now cofactor of the two. A, how can denote it? Capital A. A11. Both are same. Both are same. Y, same. The sum is even. Cofactor of minus 4. What is the position? Minus 4. A12. The sum is odd, the sign will change. Minus 3. Cofactor of 3 and A21 plus or minus sign will change. This is the plus 4. Cofactor of 1 A22. The sum is 2 or 2, 4. The sum is even. Then this is the same. This is the 2. Now understand what is the minor and cofactor. Now discuss the one example, 3 by 3. How can you find the minor and how can you find the cofactor? Friends, we discuss the minor and cofactor of 3 by 3 determinants. This is the 3 by 3 determinant, and minor and cofactor of the determinant 2 minus 3 5 6 0 4 1 5 minus 7. Now, this is the A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. This is the position. This is the position of the elements. Now, discuss the minor and cofactor. This is the 9 elements. Then 9 minor and 9 cofactor. But when the position, the sum of the positions are even, then minor and cofactor are the same. But the sum is odd, then the sign will be changed. Minor and now discuss one by one. Minor and cofactor. Minor of elements. The minor is denoted by the capital. Minor of 2. What is the M11? Now, forget this row, this card. Then what is the? It's the 0, 4, 5, minus 7. Forget this row and this card. Now, solve the 2 by 2 determinants. 0, minus 20. 0 minus 20. Then what is the value? Minus 20. But this is the sum. Sum is even, then minor cofactor has a shift, then cofactor are two. Cofactor are the two. Cofactor is denoted by the capital A. Then capital A 11. Both are same. M11 and A11 are same. Why? The sum of the position of the even, then this is the also minor 1. Now minor of minus 3. What is the position? M12. Now you forget this row and this column, and this is the 6, 4, 1, -7. Then solve it. This is the -42, -4, -46. Then the sum is odd. Then the sign will change. Then cofactor of -3 is 12. This is the +46. Sign will change. Now minor of 5. What is the position? A13. This is M13. You forget this row, this column, then this is the 6, 0, 1, 5. 6, 0, 1, 5. This is the 30 -0. Equal to 30. Now the sum is 4. The minor and cofactor are same. The cofactor are 5. Then A13. This is the also 30. This is the also 30. Now similarly, we can find the minor of 6. Then what is the position? M21. Now forget this row, this column. Then this is the -3, 5, and this row and this column, then 5, and this is the -7. Then this is the 21 minus 25 equal to -4. Then cofactor of the 6. Then sum is 2 plus 1, 3. Then sum is odd. Then sign is the change. A21, then this is the 4. Now, minor are zero. Minor are zero. What is the position? 2, 2. M 2, 2. Now, you forget this row and this column. What is remaining? 2, 5. 2, 5. And 1, minus 7, then this is the minus 14, and minus 5, this is the minus 19, minus 19. Then cofactor are same, then the sum is even, cofactor of zero, position A 2, 2, then this is the minus 19. Now cofactor of 4, what is the position? 2, 3, minor of 4, then M 2, 3, M 2, 3, then you forget this row and this column, then what is the remaining? 2 minor of 4, forget this row, this column, 2 minus 3, 1, 5, then this is the 10, a minus, 10 minus a minus plus 3 equal to 30. Then cofactor of the 4 is M 2, 3 equal to sum is 5 or then this is the minus 30. You can find the minor of the 1, minor of the 5, minor of the minus 7. What is the minor of 1? 1, forget this row and this column. This is the minus 12, minus 0. Then this is the minus 12. Similarly, you can find the minor of. Similarly, you can find the minor of. Minor of 1. Then this is the M 3, 1. M 3, 1. Then you forget this row and this column. Then this is the minus 12, minus 0. Then this is the minus 12. And what is the cofactor? Cofactor are same. Then A 3, 1. Cofactor kya? A 3, 1. A 3, 1. Minus 12. Those same minor and cofactors. Similarly, you can find the minor and cofactor of 5 and minus 7. Then, in the books, there are so many questions and examples. You can find the minor and cofactor. Then, NCERT, you can solve the exercise 4.3 and 4.3. Find the area of the triangle. 4.4. Find the minor and cofactor of the determinant. Then assignment. What is the assignment? Assignment. Today's assignment is exercise 4.3. 4.3 and 4.4 and exercise 4.4. Understand? And in RD Sharma, this is the NCERT, and RD Sharma, exercise 6.3. Okay, friends.